So a little pump pumps it through the hose, up through the top of the wort chiller, out the wort chiller, back, and it recirculates 1 gallon of water.